truth is, you know, Rockford always gets a bad rap. And for me, particularly, I go to the high school that has the worst rep in Auburn, in Rockford, which is Auburn High School. I mean, do we have any Auburn High School graduates in the house? Yeah. I mean, and I think for me, Auburn High School is really when I said goodbye to a person I was in middle school. Now, middle school really sucks. Like, I hated middle school. And the middle school I went to was so cliquey, and, you know, I was so self-conscious about, you know, everything I did, and I was so afraid of everyone. But, you know, the thing is, when I got to Auburn, people just weren't in that mindset, you know, this mindset of, you know, you have to be this way. And I think that's something magical, and that's one of the reasons I think Auburn High School is the thing I love most about Rockford, Illinois. Because there's such a variety of people there that there are no, like, definitions of what people are. And for me, that really, like, transformed who I am. Like, in middle school, all I did was sit down and play video games and did homework. I didn't do anything else. You know, I occasionally hung out with my friends, but, you know, not in the same way. And when I got to high school, I got so involved, and I love it. I love it so much, you know, and there's so much different stuff I've been doing. I started off doing, like, the theater program there, which was great, and then I started doing media, too. And Joe Charnish is back there, the guy who came from media. And, it is so fantastic. And to kind of say goodbye to, you know, really this kind of version of myself, which is kind of really self-conscious about everything. And I love it. I love Auburn High School. It's great. So, yeah, that's what I wanted to say.